taste of the pain and so much chaos.